Who's your boss, bitch?
Are you? Oh my God, it can't be. Has the king himself come to visit my little
place? Whoa, 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 what you talking about?
I'm talking about you, the king. 50 Cent, a.k.a. Curtis James Jackson.
My name is for people close to me, man. You don't call me that.
There's no one closer to you in this country than me. I was at the front row of your concert last night. I am your number one fan.
Look, motherfucker, I'm here to meet with Yazid, the owner of this piss hole.
That's me. I'm Yazid. But all my friends, they call me Eddie. 50 Cent, I don't believe it. So, how can I help you?
Saeed Kamal.
You work for him?
No, I work for me. Kamal and I have vision.
Well, then we are in the same boat, my friend.
He fucked you over?
In exchange for protection, I gave him and his men everything. Booze, my women. Kamal made me send them over for private parties. Things got out of hand. And then he cut up my favorite girl, Ruma. Cut her up as he fucked her. Fucking barbarian. All I've thought about is getting revenge. But it's impossible. No one can touch him.
I can. Tell me where he is.
He's holed up inside a mall that serves as a kind of heroin distribution center. But it's surrounded by security. What you want is impossible.
Nothing's impossible. You still sell his men booze?
Next shipment is today.
Good. He's gonna get an extra special delivery with that liquor.
Vital you stay with the convoy. Kamal's territory is surrounded by checkpoints. If you want to slip in undetected, this convoy is the way to do it.
So this convoy is headed straight for Kamal?
Yeah, that's what he said, but...
Ambush! Shit!
Shit, they're blocking road. This just keeps getting better. Anwar, we're cut off. The convoy's been attacked.
But who? Why would they...
Anwar!
I don't know who these people are, but they better hope Kamal doesn't find them.
Step on it! Yo, 50, we going the wrong way! Oh, convoy's getting away! Shady fuckers!
Who the fuck are they?
Beats me, shit.
Are they Kamal's men?
Why would Kamal attack his own convoy?
So who? These motherfuckers are packing big time.
Mercenaries, maybe. There's no shortage of business opportunities in this city.
Mercenaries? What the fuck they want?
I don't know, but it has something to do with Kamal.
I don't give a fuck. It makes no difference if they get in my way.
I hadn't actually considered the city's mercenary factions. Once the immediate crisis is resolved, maybe we should consider hiring ourselves some extra muscle.
Later, Anwar. I'm kind of busy right now.
There's a jump!
It's all fucked up.
There's the convoy on the other side of the barrier.
Do not stop at any cost.
Well, that's a drive-by.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
Hang on!
Oh, shit!
Haha, yeah! Yeah!
Woo! Get out of here!
We're back with the convoy.
Not a moment too soon, Mr. 50. You're almost at the checkpoint.
Now we'll see if this all pays off.
All I can see is these aid trucks. There's some heavy security.
That's how Kamal moves the heroin. You will need to find a back way in.
Leave that to me.
Anwar, we parked up by Kamal's place, going in on foot.
Remember, this is a big part of Kamal's heroin operation. He wouldn't have left it lightly guarded.
Laying out the red carpet.
Niggas copy my style, bruh. Flying to switch up on.
Looks like we want to be on the other side of this fence. Let's see if we can get around through here. The 50 up there.
We need to get into that building.